It's a really joyous way to end the show tonight, isn't it? Hayley Witters, I'm in Love. It's part of a new CD EP that goes by that title, which is going to be released a week tomorrow on the 28th of July. Hayley Witters, I'm in Love, rounds off the country show this week. Thank you so much for listening. I really hope you have enjoyed the music. And of course, I'll be back with more next Thursday evening at 9 o'clock. Meanwhile, Trevor Nelson follows the news.
This is Radio 2.
On BBC Sounds.
And on your smart speaker.
Play BBC Radio 2.
BBC News at 10 o'clock. This is Catherine Cracknell. The former UKIP leader Nigel Farage has said he'll continue pushing for answers about why his bank account was closed after an apology for NatWest chief executive. Dame Alison Rose said comments made about Mr. Farage in official documents before his accounts at its Coutts subsidiary were closed were deeply inappropriate. She said it wasn't the bank's policy to turn away customers based on their political views. The government's announced plans to make it harder for banks to withdraw services. Mr. Farage said NatWest still had questions to answer.
Client confidentiality in banking matters. GDPR rules matters. I want answers to those questions before I'm going to say she ought to be sacked, she ought to go. And I think that a Treasury Select Committee is the right place to do that.
Polls in three by-elections in Conservative-held seats in England are just closing, with the first results expected early in the morning. Voters have been casting their ballots in Uxbridge and South Ruislip in West London, Somerset